Hello, I'd like to welcome you to Communication 103 Hybrid course. My name is David Moss and I'll be your instructor for the semester. This is a short-term class which officially begins on Monday, August 19th and ends on October 8th or 9th, depending on which section you're enrolled in. As you begin the course, make sure you have good internet access. In fact, I strongly suggest they have high-speed access, which includes DSL or cable. I also prefer that you use such word processing programs as Microsoft Word or Works. Those are probably the best to use if you can, if at all available. Sometimes I run into problems opening other files, and so you can try other things, but there's a possibility you might run into that problem. If you don't have this program, then maybe you can get that, or also, in Blackboard, you're able to cut and paste documents into the course room, so that's another option. I provided an icebreaker so that you can check into the course. Make sure you do that, or else you can possibly drop from the course, and I believe you have till Tuesday midnight to check into the course, so make sure you do that before that time. As you begin each section, first read the assigned chapter for the unit. Once you've done this, you can prepare for the unit quiz by reading over the review which I provided. After this, go to the assignments prompt in the course room so that you can see what assignments need to be completed for that week. Most of the time, because we are a hybrid course, I'll have you bring the assignment to class and we'll work on that and complete it in the classroom. And that's mainly what we'll be doing when we meet once a week, is working on these assignments and completing those. We will have such videos from time to time and things like that, so I'll try to change things up and provide some variety as well. I really strongly suggest, before you do anything also, that you do find the syllabus which I'll have in the course room, and that you print that out so that you can see what the deadlines are as far as what is due for each week. Lastly, I want to provide you with some guidelines for online learning and taking the online course. And this is especially true if you're brand new to online. So number one, I would strongly suggest that you have some good written communication ability. I'm not saying that you need to be an expert writer, but it is important that you have some writing ability so you're able to communicate through discussion boards or other assignments which I provide. Number two, be self-motivated and disciplined. Oftentimes, you're really on your own, and especially online, and you feel by yourself, so you really need to be motivated and be aware of deadlines and things that are provided. Number three, have a willingness to contribute to the course. You can do this through discussion board or when we meet once a week. You'll have an opportunity to get involved in activities that I provide you. Number four, understand the expectations of the course. This can be really truly understood through the syllabus which I provide. And by all means, if you have any questions on any assignments, please let me know. Number five, have some good basic computer skills. That doesn't mean you need to be a guru in computers, but you do need to understand how to use Blackboard and how to navigate through Blackboard, how to put together a document and save documents and things like that. Six, have good time management skills, and I would really strongly suggest that you're in the course every day. It's really easy to put things by the wayside when you're online because it's open 24/7, so we have that tendency, and then we let it build up and we forget about it, and then it becomes so impossible to get the assignments completed that you lose hope. And that happens, and you maybe drop the course or something like that happens, or you get a bad grade, and I really don't want that happening for you. Number seven, be committed to learning online and as well as face-to-face, because we'll be meeting both ways. And do understand that online learning is different. It can be challenging at times. If you're discouraged or having issues, by all means, I provide discussion boards for that, or you can contact me through email or phone as well. So if you're having problems with Blackboard or other technical issues, I would strongly suggest either making a post in the appropriate discussion board, which I provide you, or you can contact the college's help desk. They can be contacted by calling area code 951-639-5344. That's 951-639-5344. Of course, if you have other questions about course content, please email me at emos@msjc.edu, or you can call my office number at area code 951-639-5626. That's 951-639-5626. I'll be happy to talk with you either over the phone or face-to-face. So I look forward to working with each of you this semester, and I really want you to do well in this course. Bye for now, and have a good day.